So fragile, like it was built to break off the handle. How'd we get to this place?
What's up, everybody?
Yeah, this.
Everything behind for new and exciting feelings. But I won't leave you. Will everything we know be lost and changed for something new? Only time will tell, but I'll be holding you. I'll be holding you.
Wally T, Wally Ra. That's gonna be the main. The title of this video is Why Do Girls Lie? Why We Cheat? What I gotta say is,
oh, cause some came in the mail today. These nuts. Got him. Got him.
All right, man. We're doing a video about why do women lie.
That's how they do, man. They lie out their ass.
But why? Why do they lie, though? What's the deal with lying? What's the big deal? Why lie?
That's how we get by with shit.
Yeah.
We get away.
But still, that's no reason though, you know?
No, there ain't no reason why, but you got with an arm, man. You never figure them out.
No. Ain't that the truth? But yeah, we're gonna ask Mom later on, see what her opinion is on it. What do you think about that?
We'll get different things, man. What?
I already know what she's gonna say. She probably lie herself just to lie, to be lying.
Yeah, you know.
She don't want to.
She ain't gonna tell the whole damn story about.
No, she ain't gonna tell she ain't gonna tell her secret. Never.
Women get the ways. Us guys, we gotta figure shit out, but we can't figure it out because
it's not meant to be.
That's how women grow, man. They want you to think things. And
yeah, it's not meant. It's not meant enough for us to know.
They got secrets. We know.
Well, they know how. They can keep secrets though better, I think.
Us guys, we just got to let it out. Yeah, I just fucked this girl her day, man, you know. But a girl, a woman, they ain't gonna tell you the truth. Yeah, I have sex with this dude or with this dude. They gonna lie to someone in between.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Look what's going on with me right now. Maxine, I cut her with a broomstick.
That ain't true.
Gonna order protection on her. Can you believe that? That's crazy. Over just cause.
She's a psycho field, right?
My mom and her was arguing. Yeah, but it's alright though. You live and you learn. We just learned the hard way.
And we're loud.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no.
All right, guys, we're back again. We sit here, just had to take a little break, but we're back. So what do you think? I mean, I kind of get the point of why they lie, but why do it so much?
True.
Yeah, a little white lie here and there. They say it don't hurt. But
no, 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 no. Oh, he tried it.
Well, you must have enjoyed it, though. You did.
It's fucking
wet. It just, you know, keep your noodle wet, right? Well, did she give head?
Yeah. That was all right. They're listening
to what
she did.
It's just funny. I don't understand it sometimes. Like you.
Now I like when a woman gets on top and fights that away, that's fun.
No, there's so many different ways.
Yeah, they are.
What's your favorite then? What's your favorite position?
What is your emergency?
I hear shots!
Okay, ma'am, calm down. What kind of shots?
I want to say this. All of it.
69.
You know, doggy style, frontward, backwards, on your knees.
Does it look like a hairy bush, or is it clean like a freaking, I don't know, dolphin's butt?
Dolphin butt.
Smooth.
I like beating around the bush, you know.
Smooth as a dolphin's ass.
Yeah.
Actually, as smooth as a baby's bottom, but that works too.
Woman's got a brush there now. Who in the hell's gonna beat around the bush?
I don't like beating around the bush. I ain't getting shit in my mouth. That's just nasty.
Smell like tuna? Well, it smells like it's been fried. Fuck you, boy.
She spit or swallow.
It's all about humanity.
Remember, we won't come out with these good ones this time.
Both. And got a hand job too.
Wait. Did you get road? Did you ever get road head?
Yeah, I got brown
eyes. I don't know. Women likes that. Most some does. There's one I was.
Like to be choked.
Not this last one. One night or a one day thing. Then trying to get her to come back and she wouldn't come back. Ain't that something? She would not come back. She said her vehicle was tore up. I don't give a damn.
three S words, so you gotta worry about no glove on.
Yeah. We got a lot of work to do, brother. You want to help me. You're going to have to start being my cameraman. So you could, it's going to be your job for two of them. Just when you can. You're going to be a just when you can cameraman. So this girl now, I ain't going to say her name because I don't know. Some people, brother, is it any good? Where's her sister at? Is she still single or is she just here and there? It's all about humanity. It's not really that far, but ain't driving every day. That would be kind of a good trip every day. Yeah, you don't want to get too deep in there. You don't want to just jump, dive it all in,
Like jumping, coming up on downboard jumping in.
Yeah. Got to test the water before you jump in.
Yeah, see what's
warm and cold. Yeah, if it's cold, you don't want to jump in there. It'll shrivel up and shrink like it'd be like a turtle going back in his home.
In the shell.
Yeah. That'd be some crazy shit. I'm trying not because of today, but it's kind of a little bit hard, but it ain't gonna matter because this video's not for under 18. So.
Not my fucking shit. That's going
to hell. Yeah, they like to be a little rough and freaky, don't they?
Gotta smack that ass.
Yep, call them, you gotta say who's your daddy. Gonna make them.
Daddy.
Yeah, I miss those days actually. But still,
I tell what I miss. Back when I was a teenager, it was hard.
Young, dumb, and full time.
That's right. Two bitches and damn the father. That's fine with me. I like that.
Yeah, me too. But having to at one time is fun too, but. It ain't fun when you get caught doing something you weren't supposed to because you had an agreement.
Me, my friend.
I got caught in right, red-handed.
Well, doggies. Can I do something?
I ain't gonna tell this, but I will. Me and my friend went with a girl. We run a train line. And I don't think I do that shit again. Now, next time I do that, it'll be two girls.
My friend got drunk one time, went all the way down the end of this road next to a creek, and he got head and I fucked her from behind, doggy style. Drunk. In the dark, couldn't see nothing, no way around. All you hear is a creek and crickets. So drunk, couldn't stand up, falling. I couldn't walk probably 2 feet and would fail. Yeah. Those days are gone though, look now. Everything's different. Hey, y'all, I guess that's all for now. Like I said, we're going to get
our mom's opinion on it and see what she thinks about it and what she says, what's her thing about why women lie.
You know, like I said, that's what you're good at, lying.
Yeah, it takes some time that we learn all about the hard way, but we catch on though afterwards.
I thought I was happy. I wasn't happy, but now.
I'm sad to tell you.
Somebody told me the other day. They said, yeah, I know you're happy now. Your head's up, not down. Keep a good job, keep going.
You just gotta keep your head held high. Turn the other cheek, they say. Alright, guys, that's all for now. See you later. We'll have our mom give us her opinion on this whole why women lie.
Come on, Tuck.
Bow, 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 fucker. Bow.
Come on, Tuck.
Bow, 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 fucker. Bow.
No, 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 no. He tried it.
And we're recording. I didn't get to ask you last night. She went to bed. But why don't women lie?
Some lie, some don't. And if somebody lied to you, you lie back to them.
But that ain't right, though. But what's your opinion on that, though? What's your opinion on lying? What's your opinion on women lying?
I have no idea. I don't really don't know.
You're a woman. You pose it all this stuff.
I don't know. I can't answer because I really don't know. I might be a woman, but I'm not that kind of woman. I don't lie.
So that's y'all's little secret, ain't it? You don't tell the guy the secret, do they, cameraman?
No, they don't.
Tell what?
All of them lie. They won't tell the damn truth. All right, I said.
Women ain't gonna tell if they do lie. And when they do, they're not going to tell the whole truth.
Some do, some don't.
Why they don't? So they won't get any more trouble, or so they won't get...
Maybe they don't want to get in trouble, and maybe they realize what they're doing. And some don't realize what they're doing, and some does.
I got a question.
What's all this about, anyway?
How?
This is a video I'm putting on YouTube, Why Do Women Lie?
You was cleaning somebody's house. You sitting at your man sitting in the damn car, waiting on your ass to get out. But in there about 20-30 minutes, and it's gonna take 2-3 hours to clean the house. Like dishes, clothes, sweep, mop. Tell me on that.
That's a very easy question.
I know what they're doing. They're having sex. Blowjob, hand job, something.
If that take that long, they shouldn't be there. There's nothing going on, yeah. They shouldn't be there. It does take a while to clean the house. It takes 35 minutes to, you know what, the house sits in there.
It don't take long to have a quickie, though, does it?
No, it don't.
10 minutes, 5 minutes. But it's done, out, 10 minutes. Got money pocket.
It could be a hand job, but still, it's not right.
Yeah, it'd take longer than you know what.
A hand job's just the same as...
Well, I feel like I've been lied to so many times. You know why? You got that feeling.
When you got a, you got a good feeling, you stick to your stuff. You just got a feeling. Okay? You got it.
And that part comes out the car. Oh, I had to do this. I had to do that. Yeah, sure.
Oh, God.
No, that's...
When they come out, my grin on their face, you know they done it. And then they come out, no grin on their face, they didn't do nothing.
Okay, there you have it. That's it. That's pretty much
why
it.
Why you ask me questions
about that way
before?
Because this is a video of why women lie. That's what we talked about last night, wasn't
well,
it?
Ask me a question. Why the man lie too? What's the same? Women and men both lie together, don't they?
Alright, I tell you the reason why we lie. We lie because we know if we keep lying, we're going to get in trouble. When we lie, so we don't know what we're thinking when we lie. But after it's done, and you all know that we lied, we eventually kind of tell on ourselves.
Well...
We just give ourselves away.
Why do you think some men think they're going to get by with it? And they can't get by with it because they get caught.
You never get by with it. You get caught sometime or another. Or you'll find out sometime or another.
I ain't that kind of person. I don't care.
This is Scott County. Everybody tells their own everybody here.
I'm too big to be out of driving out of plan.
People are in too much dirt. People's in other people's business in this county.
They are. Alright.
Alright, then we're going to end it here and we'll see you on the next one.
Damn!
Wait. When I shake my head, when I go like this, that means cut. Okay?
Alright.
Ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Watch it go down me. Watch it down. Oh, one. We'll be right back.